Andy was all like, hey, Matt, Justin, Harper, you should go bungee jumping with me. And I was like, no, we're not gonna do it.
I'm not doing it.
I can't believe you're doing this.
He's not happy with me. So we made a right outside of Cusco and Andy decided that he's gonna go bungee jumping. And what are we doing?
We're gonna watch.
Nothing. Yeah, bungee jumping's not really my thing. I don't know. I'd rather go on a roller coaster or something where I feel safer, I guess. But this is gonna be amazing. And Andy, time of his life. Time of his life.
We're just gonna hang out with puppies. That's what we're gonna do.
You're a cute kitty.
Jealousy. Are you ready, Andy?
Yep.
Bye.
There he goes.
Hey, puppy.
You can do it.
You did it! How was it?
I was like scared.
Tell me your emotions. How do you feel right now? Are you shaking?
I feel like I don't have a voice.
Are you shaking?
When you jump, you can't control where you go. And I was just like, nope, this is where the rope hits my face.
Wow.
And then
hey,
it just comes back and
job.
Hits you right there.
You did it.
We just got into Palacio del Inca and like, oh my God, it's actually a real palace. We don't deserve to be here. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers. Maybe I'll gonna see you.
Oh my God, that's right. Amazing.
Gracias, thank you guys, I'm serious.
You ready to see our room?
I don't think I'm ready.
What do you got there?
My hand's full of food and this Munya juice.
Oh.
Look at this plaza.
At least the 80% original, you know, about the floor, the arts around.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Well, I don't think I'm leaving. I'm staying here.
This is the door? Wow.
Look at the design.
This is a very special room.
It's beautiful.
We have only a 17 group of rooms just around the courtyard. We call it the colonial rooms.
Look at the fruit.
So
creation,
beautiful.
The type of art that it's inside, that makes the room very special.
We are taking our first steps out into my most favorite city in the entire world, and that was Cusco. I just texted Michael and said, if we ever get a vacation home ever, or just a secondary home at all, it's going to be here, because Cusco is like the ultimate city. There's no other city that goes above Cusco in my book, in the world, that I've been to. And that's it. And this is my favorite area of the entire city.
The plaza.
Ah! I can't believe we're here. Oh my God. Disbelief. One of my favorite things about Cusco in general is the number of people from different places. It's just like a whole melting pot of different cultures because of how many tourists are here. Episode of Chopped on the Food Network channel, and today we are cooking ceviche.
How'd we do?
We did pretty well.
I'm with Andy.
We're out of 10.
It's good.
Andy might get chopped this episode, but I think we're all gonna enjoy the meal.
Okay, bye. I'm doing the best I can.
I'm not good enough.
Who won the cooking competition?
Matthew won.
I did. I win.
It was me.
I don't think it was you.
Did you see the competition though?
Who was in second
Your
place?
Dish had a soggy bottom and it was missing some ingredients.
No, it was
you
not.
Didn't even have a garnish.
I had plenty of garnish.
Your garnish was scrumpy.
Mine was scrummy. It was not scrummy. Scrumpy.
The winner is up for debate, but I think I won, and that's all that matters.
Definitely was Justin.
Bye.
That's gonna be a great transition.
She's here. Whoa, I love how different all of the rooms are. Look at these wood beams. Oh, it's cute. And it has a view. Let's check it out. Ooh, look at the view. Oh my God, I've never seen Miraflores from this angle. So we just got to Miraflores and checked into Casa Andina, which is beautiful. And our first order of business is to find some ceviche because all of us are starving. First things first, food. And we just walked around a little bit and I didn't film anything because it was a little bit chaotic and I feel like everybody here hates me because it's a little hot, a little bustly, but we finally found a place and got some ceviche. And it is just as bit of good as I remember it. Justin's trying it for the first time.
Very good.
Yeah, we got white fish, a little bit of lime, some cilantro, aki pepper.
I can't hear you, what? I can't hear it with the parakeets.
There's so many parakeets. We just got to the Parque de Reserva.
Si, senor.
And there's a whole bunch of fountains, and there's gonna be a lot of colors, and it's gonna be really cool, and there is a crap ton of parakeets.
Oh, they're ready for Valentine's Day. They got hearts out.
Oh my God.
I'm single. All right. I'm not ready for this.
Look at Andy. Are you going in? Oh, whoa. So much water. Ah! Ah, okay. It's wet. All right.
I'm the only dry one here.
Everyone else is wet. Are you guys ready for the bike tour?
So ready.
So ready. Let's go. We just got to the San Isidro Market and we're gonna try some ceviche. We're gonna try some fruit. And this is really great because they have super high quality stuff here in San Isidro. So let's go. What are you trying, Harper?
Limon. Gooseberry.
Limon, how is it?
Gooseberry.
Gooseberry.
Good.
Lukma, yeah. I know Lukma is your favorite one. From 2015.
That's so good.
Yeah.
You can't get it in the US.
Taking like shots.
We just finished the bike tour and I am much more colorful now everywhere. That was really great trying a whole bunch of the local foods around Lima. And we all had fun.
Yeah.
Yay! And that's it. That's the end of the trip. I'm back in the US. So I'm sitting here and as I'm editing this, I am just completely blown away at how this trip went. It just went amazingly, like everything went together. I am so thankful for Lima Tours for putting this together and taking us along on this incredible journey. This travel project started as just an idea because I wanted to travel, I wanted to do photography, I wanted to do something that I love. Everything was fan-freaking-tastic and I loved every minute of it. I honestly can't wait to get back out again and do something like this. The photography, the videography, the travel, all of it is just makes my heart full. So thank you, all of you, for watching this video. Make sure to check Lima Tours out, especially if you are planning a trip to Peru. Also check out Andy, Harper, and Justin. Their links are below. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, comment, follow me on Instagram if you haven't already, and check out my blog. Is there anything else? I don't think so. Thank you guys. I will see you later. Bye.